And as you do a four-wheel drive, and it's 2008 Dodge four-door, four-drive, one-ton diesel. It's an automatic transmission, 202 a mile. You see the four-wheel drive is working. It cranks, it runs, it drives. It does what it's supposed to do. We're going to walk on that passenger side, show you the four-wheel drive working. On off-time, it's off to take it, put his vehicle up on jack stand, and show you that the four-wheel drive does work. All tires do turn right here. It's a Dodge Cummins turbo diesel, 6.7-liter automatic transmission. It sounds good. Seems to do what it's supposed to do. It was bought as a cab and chassis, and that's how it is, the cab and chassis. So on the door frame, it does say incomplete vehicle. But all the wheels are turning, the full drive is working. On all time, it's awesome to take the time. Please don't jack stand, show you the full drive work. Coming down the south, we'll be about. Thank you.